Hi YouTube. As you can probably tell by the title at the top and this silly video, this is the review on the Logitech Quickcam Pro 9000. I haven't had long with it, so I'm still just trying to get the hang of it really, but here goes. As you can see, this is one of the video effects that you can have. It's not brilliant because it doesn't actually quite sync properly with your face. It, as you can see, I'm talking now and it stopped, but there you go. But you're not going to use these in everyday life, are you? So that's the video effects, just one of them, which is the cat, which you get with it anyway, because I mean you can download loads more. But you've also got, this is probably more me, an alien, which I think is a bit more me. And there's also a stick figure as well. You've probably seen all these on YouTube anyway, but I'm just trying to test it out really, because it took me absolutely bloody ages to get this all calibrated with my face. And to be honest, I don't think it's done it quite so well, but it's the best I can get it really. I'm quite tired and I'm going to be messing about with this all day. Anyway, enough of the video effects, it's better. Now, camera is pretty good. It's a decent sized camera. You've got, it's got a 2 megapixel autofocus for video, and it's got, it's 8 megapixel for picture. So if I'm going to take a picture, it comes up pretty good. It does also help that you've got a Carl Zeiss lens as well, so that helps. And I think it's the only camera, webcam actually, that that you can actually have an HD. But to use all these video effects, you've got to select it to VGA, which is not sort of like the basic quality, which is what it's on now. So it'll be interesting to see when it comes out like for YouTube. Other than that, it's an okay camera. I've had worse. Other than that, it's pretty much it really. There's loads of reviews on these on this particular model on YouTube anyway, so check them out as well, because I'm really tired and I can't bother to do a full one. So but it gets a thumbs up, it's pretty good. There are a few, it's not perfect, there are a few pain in the asses, I must admit, but other than that, it's okay. It's well worth buying. Well, for 45 quid, it's not too bad. With all the features that you get. As I said, if you've seen the unboxing video, this should actually be £89.99. But I rang PC World up to see if they had this item in stock, and they put it by for me and said, well, we'll honour you the price of 45. I ain't going to complain at that. Anyway, that's about it. So thanks for watching. Bye bye.